Hello everyone and welcome. And let's take a look at a money bank or a coin box from a company called Burg. So we all do know that Burg is a company which produces safes and cash boxes, for example, also locks. But I've never seen a money bank or a coin box from Burg before. So let's take a closer look at it. Here we got the box with the Burg logo. I'm not familiar with this logo. And I'm working or researching on a timeline on Burg logos at the moment. But I might have to get some help from Burg and maybe contact them, because it's not that easy. So we also have this teeth here, which will prevent you from getting the coins back out, or prevent your kids from getting them back out. And we take a look here, we can also see them from the back. And this sort of tamper-proof mechanism is a mechanism which comes in many different shapes. I have other coin boxes where I also have such mechanisms, but every mechanism is a little bit different. So, and also what we got here is, oh no, I think it's on the other side. Here it is. It says it's made in W.Germany, so this means it's made in Western Germany. So this money bank or coin box has to be produced between, I would say, the 60s and the 90s. I would guess that it's probably made between the 70s and the 80s, but I might be wrong on that information. So let's take a look at the special thing about that money bank or a coin box. It's the key, because as you can see here, it's a double bitted key and it has four bittings on each side. And I've never seen a money bank or a coin box with a double bitted key before, so this is quite unique if you ask me. So let's take a look at the locking mechanism, which we can sadly not take apart. As you can see here, it's riveted into place. And also quite interesting is that the locking mechanism has a keyway restriction, as you can see, and this keyway restriction will also prevent you from pulling out the key once it's open, makes it key retaining. So let's take a look at this just a second. Okay, now we open it up, and both the locking bolts, it will lock either way. This is also a quite interesting feature. Normally you have a mechanism that will lock into one direction, on the other side you will have a little hinge or something like that. Also, you will not be able to push the locking mechanism back inside. You can move it a little bit, but then it will stop. Okay, let's put the key in, turn it around, locking mechanism will open, and now due to the keyway restriction you will not be able to remove the key. Close it again, you will be able to remove the key. Okay, so now let's take that locking mechanism here and put it into place. Oh, I recognize that it will fit both ways. You see those little cutouts here, which are for the locking bolts. It will fit both ways, but there is one side where it does actually better fit. I think it's this one. Okay, now it's closed. Very neat. And very nice money bank or coin box, if you ask me. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a nice day and take care. Bye-bye.